Correctional Centre, Leeuwkop William C. We are here as the department as part of our community outreach to come and celebrate with the community of Reiger Park on the day of Women's Day.
Good day, my name is Ayub Tofi and I've been sentenced to a double life plus 16 years. I am 17 years currently in prison. And there are so much that has happened in this time frame. The last time I was in Reiger Park was 17 years ago. And coming into Reiger Park, I came to realize the damages that I've caused over all these years and the pain and the hurt that I have caused. Not only did I committed crime in Reiger Park, but also outside of Reiger Park. And most of these crimes was committed against women. The Department of Correctional Services has equipped me thoroughly over these 17 years. The woman has been really the strength of our communities all over. And we are standing as men today because of women gave birth to us, and we are so grateful. We are grateful for the Department of Correctional Services. The head of prison, Mr. Leo, has been always there with us, and we are grateful to be able to grace this function or this event of Women's Day to show appreciation. We also want to say to the rest of the women in South Africa and the rest of the world that we are sorry for the crimes that we have committed. We are sorry completely, and we are becoming better men.
I'm a 30-year-old man from northeast of Joburg in a small township called Alexandra. I'm currently serving a 10-year jail term for house robbery I committed some 9 years ago. Well, this morning I came to spend a day here at the Reiger Park Civic Centre with women in commemoration of the Women's Month. And while sitting there looking at every woman that was in attendance today at today's event, I realized one thing, that all women in South Africa and in our society as large are victims of the actions of crime that we've committed against. And also, I've also come to realize that women are the backbone of our society, since I've spent time within the correctional facility, because I've seen their remarkable strength and I've seen how they've managed to put us together as a society. You know, everything functions from that central point, which is the spinal.